I am honored to have someone here who has an amazing background, legacy in music. We have Toni Saputo. She's a bassist and vocalist. But before we get into her family tree, let's go ahead and talk to Charlotte Gordon of So Far Sounds. We'll get to see Toni somewhere, sometime. Tell me how the So Far Sounds secret concerts work.
Okay, so Far Sounds is part of a global organization in over 300 cities. We stand for Songs from a Room, and we're trying to change the music experience and provide an alternative to the classic bar concert experience. Mm-hmm. We throw shows with 50 to 100 people, secret shows in unexpected venues and people's homes throughout the city. Saputo has played with us at our second to most recent show on New Year's Day, and one of our first shows in August 2015. So yeah, we're just trying to bring the music to the people and provide an option for musicians to kind of reach a whole new audience.
Now, Toni, when people register for tickets, eventually they will figure out exactly where you'll be playing. But let's talk a little bit about your uncle, St. Louis native. His name was also Toni Saputo. Unfortunately, yes, he passed away in a plane crash with several other Reba McEntire band members. He went to Webster University with two other members. What do you think that he would say about your career right now?
I think he would be very proud of me and what I'm doing and what I'm trying to, you know, I'm trying to carry on his legacy and, you know, respect his name and everything. So I think he'd be very proud, and I think he's looking up, you know, looking down on me, and he's very happy.
Well, let's go ahead and join the audience with Mr. Saputo. Ladies and gentlemen, our band in the box, led by Toni Saputo.
Las hojas no están cayendo. Estamos esperando. Pero soy la mujer caída. Cagarías del sol contigo. Si supieras que yo siento más para ti, tú sientes para mí.
Far Sounds St. Louis Secret Shows will be on January 23rd and February 19th at 8 p.m. You register for tickets at sofarsounds.com/st-louis. Once you get the tickets, they tell you the venue. Once you get to the venue, you find out who's on stage. We'll have links on the Fox 2 app. Making great music is our legacy here on Fox 2 News in the Morning.